Today, former Chief Minister and Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav slammed the BJP government for issuing false advertisements on government jobs. Yadav was addressing a press conference in Lucknow after the induction of former Bahujan Samaj Party leader R.S. Kushwaha into the Samajwadi Party. Kushwaha, who is the former state president of BSP, joined the SP with many followers including leaders like Hari Kishore Tiwari and former MP Kadir Rana. Yadav said that the BJP has betrayed everyone and everything looks good only in the advertisements. Accusing the government of helping the big industrialist on the issue of mustard oil, Yadav said that prices of mustard oil have increased and the government should explain. It has crossed 200 rupees. He further said that the government claims that sellers are not able to adulterate, that's why the prices are going up. But actually, they are giving relief to big industrialists. He asserted by saying that the people of BJP are walking on the wrong path. The former chief minister claimed that when there was a Samajwadi Party government in the state, children were given milk once a week in schools. Yadav is currently holding a Vijay Rath Yatra in the state ahead of the next year's assembly polls. In the 2017 assembly elections, the BJP won a landslide victory, winning 312 assembly seats. The party secured a 39.67% vote share in the elections for a 403-member assembly. Samajwadi Party bagged 47 seats, BSP won 19, while Congress could manage to win only 7 seats.